Icy conditions caused a pickup truck to slam into a home in Quarryville, Lancaster County. We have some more pictures to share with you. Firefighters say that truck hit ice on the 100 block of East State Street around 6:45 this morning, ended up crashing right into a vacant home which was under construction at the time. The driver, we're told, is okay, and the damage to the corner of that home is salvageable. And here's what neighbors had to say.
I saw it from up on my window, that my room's up there. So it slid on ice and went right into the house. It was terrible.
It's so icy. Just last week we had I caught on my Ring camera, a buggy hit that fence right there and flipped. It is so icy and it's just very dangerous.
But our Ring cam didn't catch this latest crash here, but PennDOT is responsible for the road conditions on East State Street in Quarryville, and it does say it's been warning drivers of potential for icy roadways, and stormwater drainage in that area is also being looked into. If you know of a road that needs attention, you should call 1-800-FIX-ROAD.